Going for green and peach today. My makeup, of course, I look beat. Always surprise. Beyonce will notice me tonight. Mark my words. ASOS. Love this outfit. I think this is my favorite outfit out of the two outfits, even though I love the shirt yesterday and the outfit yesterday. This is for Club Rennie, okay? Even though that stadium was hot, I don't care. I'm gonna get a fan somehow, somewhere. Just got my Club Renaissance tote bag. And I'm just gonna wear wristbands. Oh my gosh.
It's me and you. That's Better. I'm better. down, yeah, my hair's up, my hair's up.
You wanna deep dive in it? I know I'm full moon or not. Assume that it's high tide, baby. Just get in the water with it. Boys, wait, not. Ain't no need in holding back. Stay with it. And keep on coming. Right there, baby. Keep on busting. I'm so nasty.
Rockin' on step crazy, rockin' on step crazy, rockin' on step crazy. I wanna see. Your money.
what you say. She ain't a diva.
Skin deep. Drop it.
Check my technique. Wanna feel my technique? Wanna feel my technique? Bad bitches to the left. Honey bitches to the right. You can be both. We in the middle. Dance all night. I'll take it all off. But you make it look easy cause she got it.
But oh my god, Club Renaissance. I mean, I don't know if it is really for me, but I got my life seeing Beyonce up close. That was the closest I've ever seen Beyonce. Oh my god. Fine, I tried to do, but I didn't. Brazil. Okay, wait a second. How was the concert?
Where?
Beyonce, notice the sign. How was the concert?
Amazing.
How was the concert?
Insane.
Unique.
Unique.
It was cunty hunty.
Cunty hunty. Cunty news.
Oh my.
Goodbye. See you in whenever. Next time. Heated. How was the concert?
It was amazing.
So today is the 19th, going home to Amsterdam. I'll tell you more about my experience at Club Rennie once I get home. It's a 10-hour flight back to Dallas. And sorry, my voice. It got delayed till 12 p.m., so it's like delayed like 2 hours. But also, it's like kind of cloudy outside. I don't know if you can tell. You can't really tell, but let me see. Yeah, yesterday the weather started getting gloomy. Since it said it was 64 degrees, I'm wearing my Renaissance hoodie that I got from the website when she first launched the merch. Can't get this at the tour, y'all, but. And then I got Renaissance World Tour hat on. Oh my gosh, obviously from the Club Rennie tote. Ugh, love freebies, even though they're simple. And then, yeah, I might have free breakfast. If not, I'm just going straight to the train to go to the airport. Bye. See you later. So, I'm back in Dallas. Oh my god. What a surreal experience it was. What a surreal experience it was last night. Getting to see Beyonce again. As always. Being that close to her is so overwhelming. The one thing I want to point out is that I don't know if I want to do Pit again with such a big artist like with BTS, Beyonce. But here's the thing, the gag is, I would rather do Pit with Beehive than Armies. There, I said it. It's just, there was no pushing. I mean, the only thing I didn't like about Pit was that if you're not Barricade, there are times where you won't have the best view. And that's just a fact. But it's okay at the same time. Because I got Claire Renaissance just so I could see her up close. Like, oh my gosh, she was so close. It all happened so quick. But every time, oh my gosh, she's flawless. That was the closest I've ever been to her. And I thought on the run too, I was pretty close to her. But no, that stage was too high. I couldn't be that close to her. But on the Renaissance tour, amazing. One of the best concerts ever. Shout out to all the new friends that I made. Oh my gosh, you guys are so awesome. I didn't get to include everyone in the vlog. I included, as you saw, the main group that I stood in line with. So Asina, Sana, Victoria, and Lorena. Brazil, but they live in Belgium, one from Amsterdam. It's just like so cool getting to see a meeting. I didn't expect to meet new friends. I apologize for not taking that many videos last night again because of the view. But every time she was close, you bet I was trying to take a peek. I need something to document to show that I was there. It all happened so fast. But overall, Club Renaissance, do I regret it? Hell no. I don't regret paying only 400 euros, which is like 400 bucks. It's cheaper than in America. But like the Club Renaissance experience overall was amazing. Being in a pit with Beehive is so much fun. Everybody knows words. It's not like you're sitting in a 100 section where there are people next to you. You're just sitting down, chill, not doing anything. They're like, how can you not move? I mean, it's Beyonce. But yeah, they knew all the words. It's just so cool to meet people who love Beyonce just as much as you do, because you don't get to meet people like that every day. You meet like a casual fan, but Beehive, oh no, you know they're Beehive because they're attending more than one show from a different part of the country. Or from, I've met so many people or seen so many people that came from the States, United States, just to go see her as well. And that's just so cool. People traveling for a concert is a real thing. Like, it's a normal thing. I think it should be normalized. I don't think it's normalized enough. Because then people are like, but she's coming to the U.S. Yeah, and what about it? Why can't I see her in Europe? Anyways, nobody has said that to me. But, you know, some people have said it to other people, I'm sure. But, yeah. Again, I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. I had so much fun with my birthday. I would love to go to Europe to see Beyonce again at another location the next time. I can't wait to see her more times this year. Expect more Renaissance vlogs from me, of course. Again, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel. Also, Also, follow my Instagram @dylonce, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.